This is a hydraulic tilt bucket, not to be confused with a tilt rotator. It has a lot of things in common with a tilt rotator, but some very major differences. One of those major differences is this doesn't rotate. The second major difference is the price. An average price for a tilt rotator can be anywhere upwards of $40,000 plus. This tilt bucket comes in at $4,000, one-tenth the price, and it's made by Mongo Attachments.